second session, which is a question answer session, that we teach how you can deal with the question answers of this lesson, okay, the triumph of surgery. Now, first of all of you, like I told you, I already asked you to underline the key words of this one. So, these are the key words: stamper, roomy, hasten, lumbago, all these words. I shall put it on the hard copy of this, I will give it to you all, so you can look at that and do it. Okay. So, pamper means that's too much or give too much of care. Roomy is watery or full of discharge. Okay. So, these are the other words, a few I have done for you. So, what your first job is to highlight, write down these words in your notes and then find out the meanings from the dictionary according to this passage what it means. Okay. Then the second exercise what you have to do is always you write down the summary, the storyline of this this lesson. Okay. So see, and before writing the storyline, read the lesson two times. Read the lesson two times and prepare a storyline. So I'm in bullet points, and it's always good to write with different color sketches in your notebook, so because it will be a good impression in your mind. Okay, so the storyline is this: Dr. Harriet was shocked to see Trukhi with his mistress, which is not free on the script, and he was very fat with roomy eyes, and he looked like a sausage. So these are the points like that. So in points, in past tense, look at this past tense use. Okay, see, Mrs. Pumphrey explained that she had given him extra food as he was listless. Okay, so when you write the storyline itself, use the words, the new words that are given there, so that you become familiar with it. So the second thing you do is after the vocabulary, you write down the storyline like this of the full story. Okay, then later write a summary of this one. Because this is the first lesson, I have given the summary of this. You can just copy it into your notes. Okay, you can write down that into your notes. I shall put a separate PDF files of this one, so you don't have to worry even if you can't see in this video. I shall put separate PDF files of this one. Okay. So after writing the summary, now there are two types of question answers that you have. One is the short question answers, which is for 30 to 40 words. And the second type is the long answers, which is of 5 marks. Now this is, remember, you only have it for 2 marks or 3 marks. Okay. So now, first of all, the big problem that you do is you never read the question carefully. It's pinpointing and asking what exactly is needed. So that is very important. You need to understand what exactly the examiner is asking. And write only about that, not the whole story. Okay, so the first question is this: why did Mrs. Pumphrey make a frantic call to Mr. Harriet? You remember the second time she made a urgent call to the doctor. Why is that? So only you have to tell what that happened. So from the text you find out what are the points that are needed. Now for that one, you have to only tell these things. Mrs. Pumphrey had pampered the doctor. And then what? She had overfed him with malt, cod liver oil, Horlicks and sweets and cakes also. So that is the one. Then, she was unable to give him proper exercises as the gardener had lumbago. You remember? That's the next one. Then what happened? Trukhi fell ill. He became listless, lifeless, and he was not at all eating, and he had started vomiting. And this got her worried, and she made a call to the doctor. Very matter. Remember, you are not writing the whole. Why she called the doctor? The urgent call to the doctor. So like that, you have to pinpoint and write the question. So the other questions, for example, the second, what suggestions were given by Dr. Harriet at the initial stage? Before this happened, what the doctor had said? What are the two things the doctor had said? Not to overfeed him, be strict on the diet, and give him good exercise. Is that enough? That's all you have to do in that job. Okay, so that part is where you have. So when you write the question, so some question answers I have done for you, but other question answers you can write on your own like this and find out and write in your notebook. Okay, so that is regarding the question answers, the short question answers. With this, I'll end this video. Let's go to the long question answers with the next video. Thank you.